What's up, you guys? I'm Jasper, and this is JJ Vids. Today, we're going to be getting new tires on the Lexus, and I'm going to be telling you guys what tires I got and why I chose them, so stay tuned. All right, so coming over here to the Lexus, the guys are just getting the tires ready right now, but the tires that we were rocking on this car for a little while were these Goodyear Eagle Sports all-season tires, and these are 225 in width, which is a little bit wider than what the factory preference is on this car is, but these were really great tires for me because not only they were really grippy in the canyons, but they also had a lot of long-term durability. But the tires I originally wanted were the Michelin Pilot Sport 4S's. I'm going to put a picture of those right up here. But those tires are a really soft compound, and they're really good for just overall slaying the canyons and just do whatever you want with. You know, you can really throw your car at corners with the Michelin. But these tires seem to be pretty cool as well, so we're going to go check those out in a little bit. Now, these tires are a little bit worn. I mean, yeah, it's still a little bit worn, but I mean, I used them to the bone and I got all my money out of them. And I would go with these tires again. Reason why I'm not going to go with these tires again is because the guys at the Goodyear store, they were trying to charge me a little bit too much money. So I'm going with some different tires. You're going to see those in just 1 second. So. All right, there we go. Just getting the wheels off the car right now. You guys are going to see, ooh, this is a good opportunity to see what I have underneath here. Look at these Godspeed upper toe and camber arms right here. Very nice. Nice BC Racing coilovers as well. Not very often you get to see the view like this, but need some new rotors. These are just Brembo rotors for right now, but all right, there we go. Just got the boys taking off the tires right over there. I think these are my new tires. Let's see if we can zoom in. Yep, those are them, the Falcon Azinas. Look at that, the tread on those. It's gnarly. But yep, I'm just taking off the Goodyear tires and going to be putting on the new ones. All right, so here we have the first new tire on the car, and we have the old tire right next to it to compare. So this new tire is the Falcon Azinas. I actually haven't tried this tire before, and this is a 245 45 17. This tire right here is a bit thinner. This is a 225 45 17. And this tire, as you can see, it also has a much more aggressive tread wear or tread pattern to it as opposed to this one. This is like more of an all-season tire. This is definitely more of a summer tire. And if I kind of put my finger into this, damn, it's really, really sticky. If I put my finger into this one, it's pretty hard. And look, if I do it with the pen as well, watch. Look at that, it even left a pretty sticky mark right there. So, like, no mark at all. So, I mean, you can obviously tell the difference how much more sticky these tires are as opposed to these ones, the Goodyear. So, I mean, I'm just going to try them out. I've never tried the Falcon Azinas before, so I'm just going to let these guys install the rest of the tires, so let's check it out. So pretty much all the tires are installed. The profile of the car looks completely different. It's way more aggressive than it was before. So, yeah, I mean, look at this. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I was not expecting this to be this aggressive. And look at how wide it is. Now I might have to go wide body on the car. Damn. I mean, just taking another look at these tires, I mean, this is absolutely crazy. Look at the front. I mean, it pretty much sticks out. Like, this is probably going to ruin the aerodynamics on this car, but doesn't matter. It's going to handle great in the canyons. Look at that. This looks really good in the back right here. I actually like the way that sits. Very cool. Good? I think we're good. Thanks, dog. Hey, appreciate it. What's this place called? Ram Tire? For anyone who doesn't know, Ram Tire Co., they hooked it up on the tires. Man, these tires.
spiders are crazy. All right, let's get it. This is going to be good.
All right, so let's take this thing on the first drive. First impressions. Like I said, Graham Tire Co. off Sepulveda. These guys are badass. Damn, that was a lot more slippery than I thought it was going to be. Maybe they're just brand new. That was crazy. You guys, so as you can see, these tires do a really good job with their intended purpose, but it's a pretty good hybrid tire in order for me to do burnouts and to actually handle well in the canyon, so I'm happy with them. I'm just going to show you guys one more time. These tires are pretty much like slicks. I mean, these are not going to be very safe tires in the rain, I don't think, but because we're where we're at, it doesn't really rain that often right here, so I think these tires will be a really good set of burner tires for the time being until the Michelin Pilot Sports come back in stock. But I think with that being said, that was a pretty good video of getting my new tires on, and please be sure to give me a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheers.